Plenty of people miss their share of happiness. Not because they never found it, but because they didn't stop to enjoy it. William Feather.